You flirted with Sherlock Holmes.
You jealous?
I don't know, maybe.